7:13, I want to tell you that Egypt was the first people to do the term fellahs, and it means agricultural workers, I believe, but there's people there called fellahs. I guess we call them migrant workers here. But there they are, and they use both the gnu or the ox and the camel. It used to be used for